Sauce on the beat.
Listen liberal, Libby, if you wanna get literal with me, then swallow some Ritalin to solve the riddles from within the middleman. I didn't wanna get involved, but since I'm sick of the drama, I'ma begin you talking to and witness you getting caught in the riptide of cause in which you deserve. In other words, I currently don't give a damn. And if that's too elaborate, then let's keep it simple, especially when you think I know who you're supposed to be. But I just so happen to know you'd smoke some crack if you were offered it. We could go back to our normal lives like it's supposed to be. But of course you do the opposite. I'm not only doing this to ruin your confidence, I'll strip your ego from your pride and alter it. Take your pride and force it down your esophagus, just like your baby mama with Klonopin, while you pick up another bottle like it's the logical solution to fix all of your problems with. You're an alcoholic or whatever you wanna call it. I would draw the line, but you already crossed it and probably sniffed it up your fucking nostril again. It's quite obvious somebody should come and adopt your kid. Beware if you dare to compete, be prepared for defeat. It's apparent that you will never compare to me, considering you're an embarrassment to your parents and apparently a recovering heroin fiend. I said it, I meant it, in your head it's embedded, so I guarantee you'll never forget it. This is what you get for stepping in the territory of a monstrous beast, and I promised it, it really should not be unleashed. And if it is, don't be mistaken if the scene is caused, and won't hesitate to separate your fucking teeth and jaw. John.